Greetings and welcome to Spider McGowanport's channel. This time, another wonderful addition to the ever-expanding collection. The Hyrule Fantasy. Zelda no Densetsu, otherwise known as The Legend of Zelda. This is on the Famicom Disk System, and we will be playing it on the Sharp Twin Famicom. The cassette is in playable condition. It's incredible to have this. Just, yeah. I had it imported from Japan. I also received another game on top of this one. Yeah, seeing the post coming from Japan is really cool. it's a rather unusual event. Let's put it that way. Yeah, it's definitely playable, and yeah, just having it, it's exquisite. So yeah, let's go ahead and play it in the Sharp Twin Famicom. See you guys in a little bit. Hey everyone, I am back. Let's play a quick game of the Hyrule Fantasy on the Sharp Twin Famicom.
Before we insert the actual diskette, I want to show you something. It's actually really quite comical how Luigi turns the lights off and Mario comes out and chases him around, turns the light back on. I was hoping that it would work with the controller, like there would be a mini game, but yeah, it's just a quick little animation, and it does a color change out too. Orange? Green this time, and then it would be orange. And it does a palette change. But yeah, here we go. It's all that was the issue I had before, where I thought you pressed the B button to have the game start, but all you have to do is flip it over. What happened to my arm? takes a while. This version of the game is far superior to the NES version. I mean, just audio. You can use the second controller for the whistle. Or, I think it's a recorder in this one. Item drop rate is significantly higher. Should I get a potion just to be mean? Walk around with only 3 hearts.
Thank you.
I was debating whether or not this was a door repair. What's the likelihood of that happening? It's a lot less rare. The game is very, very generous with life. You saw that glitch. You should have. Wait till I play Metroid. That game has a lot of glitches in it. Thank you. go through all that over again. This is faster. Use the second controller. Press up and B or up and A and B. That load time's cool. Dungeon.
We're gonna go get the silver sword real quick, and then we'll go and get the blue ring.
Try that.
See, that's why we press retry when we play the game. The last time I was playing it through would not let me do that. Because that would have got me. And it did too.
Thank you all so very much for watching. It just does it for me here. Oh, wow. I absolutely love this game.
Have yourselves a wonderful day. Be healthy. Stay safe. Happy gaming, everyone.